for the Peoria goal. Good job by Green to stay with it. Meanwhile, puck comes out of the neutral zone back into the Peoria end as it's fought for on the right hash mark and mugged into the boards with a Peoria body. Now we get a whistle as down on the ice and in some apparent discomfort. Can't see who that is in the left corner of the Riverman zone. Looks like Dakota Klecha